sky. You never felt so cold. Another sleepless night. How could you ever let go? How do you recognize the dirty face of gold? Konnichiwa, Maria here. Welcome to episode 3 of my 2019 Japan vlog series. In this episode, we went and visited Okayama, which is the prefecture of where Koraku-en sits in. And in Okayama, we went to see Koraku-en Garden, so one of the three big Japanese gardens, or one of the three most famous gardens in all of Japan. We also went to Okayama Castle, where we did some pottery, which was the main pottery of the region. And we ended the day by going down to the Sakura Festival, which is just outside Okayama Castle walls. And so we had a lot of fun, and I hope you enjoyed the video.
Completed in 1700 by Daimyo Iketa Tsunamasa, a ruling feudal lord of Okayama Castle, Koraku-en is one of the three major gardens in Japan. Designed in a scenic promenade style, which presents the visitor with a new view at every turn of the footpath, Koraku-en was served as one for entertaining, meditation, and sports practice for the shogun and their guests. The only thing which separates the garden from the castle is the Asahi River. As Japan's feudal period before the Meiji Restoration was not unlike Europe in terms of the constant civil wars between the presiding daimyos, the orientation and placement of both Okayama Castle and Koraku-en Garden is not unintentional.
Resting house with its thatched roof made out of mud and leaves. This is where the warlords would rest after spending their time exercising, fighting and training, etc. So this little road slash stretch would be where they'd race the horses, or rather train the horses. Which is the sweet of Okayama area. So it's got three colours. The top one is pink, so I'm guessing it's probably momo, which is peach. The second one's probably like the plain one with red bean in the middle. And the third one looks like it's matcha, which is green tea. So I'm going to try it. Spotted a Japanese bride.
Thank you. tour guides that you can get for 500 yen, which is about 8 Australian dollars. And it has an earpiece here, which you can just put on your ear, dial the sort of numbers into the tour guide, and you can listen to it. It has an American accent.
Okay, we're walking towards Okayama Castle at the moment. On the right, you can see remnants of an older wall. That's actually made during the Edo period, so it's at least 400 or 500 years old. Unfortunately, during the war, as in the World Wars, the castle was burnt down. So what they've done is they built a replica castle. It's still a castle, but it's definitely not the authentic Osaka castle made in the Edo period. So as we're coming near the gates. This is the entrance to the Okayama Castle area.
Here we have a picture scroll of horseback archery. In Japanese you say yabusame, so, and this is a genbun period.
No way. This would be like 12 bucks.
This is omochi with red bean taste. They even gave me a little wooden spoon. This is great. So these are like little bits of seaweed stuff. Am I supposed to take it in? Like that? Well, that's a lot. Oh, there's tea.
We're still in Okayama Castle and we're going to make some pottery. It's like a pottery that's distinct of the region as well. So it's sort of like orange.
Anyway, we've got our pottery wheels.
There's blue wheels. And it's my little sister, my cousin. Sorry.
Finished product.
It says Okayama jo on it. It's got like little leaves on the bottom.
It's going to be a cup, but I don't know how big it's going to turn. And it'll take about a month to bake in the kiln and then they'll send it to us. So we're in Okayama Castle and we're at the top floor at the moment, so we need 7 levels to get up here. Climbed all the stairs. And you can see behind me the Sahi River and then Koraku-en Garden. It's really gorgeous there. So this castle was built in the 1600s by Shogun, and he was one of the instrumental people during the Battle of Shikibara, which is one of the most fundamental battles in Japanese history, separating the east and the west, trying to unite it under one roof. Anyway, so this is the top floor of the turret. We are still in Okayama. We're in the Asahi River. It's getting near the end of the day, so it's not rolling off my tongue as I thought it would be. Anyway, we happened to pass by one of these Sakura festivals, the cherry blossom festivals, and there's a row of stunning Sakura trees right there.
Stunning tree myself.
And it's near the end of the day, so I don't know what we're gonna find. We're gonna cross this little bridge if we can. And there's stalls along the edge. Oh, yes! Now we're talking. いいですか?
This is mochi deep fried with some weird and wonderful sauce. I don't know what it is. And there's this seaweed. It's really crunchy on the outside and the inside is just very soft. It's amazing.
Alright, green tea ice cream. There you go. Let's go.